It looks like a big R and coils in the screen. Good job. Yay.